Here we are, we're gonna try some beach fishing today on the snake park here. Absolutely stunning morning. Let's see if there's some fish about. That's the pier. Make a long walk off the short pier. Sea is not as nice as what it was yesterday, but it's still coming up. And I think yesterday was very nice, and yesterday the fish were biting. So I hope they're biting today. Try for a cracker. This morning the sea is upset. This morning I'm filthy. I think it's dropped it though. At least there's something decent out there now. Just been annihilated by little pinkies and that up to now. I'm gonna throw this back out again. Yeah, step back. £10. I have to go to the beach, maybe. Yeah.
and the wife can have a nice.
There you go. It's all the rim. Even though the water is so dirty, there's a ton of fish out, and it's just pinkies though. Yeah. It's just tons of pinkies, man. Yeah. The bait hits the water and it's just getting charred. Need red eye head or something, yeah. All my bait's gone already in a couple of seconds. Ah, still got a bit on, but they're still eating it. Maybe a big one will swim past and pick it up. But... I'm not too hopeful at the moment, so the water's just horrible. Yesterday was perfect, eh? I just thought, hey, let me come and try. Yeah, I gotta go now. 5 more minutes. Nothing. Absolutely nothing that time around. Another one, yeah, I don't know what it is. They seem to have come on the bite now. Small one though. Whatever it is, it's very small. Probably a pinky. That's good fun, this. It's just a pity today is just so full of small fish. Yesterday was ideal day. Always like it. Tomorrow, yesterday, that's. Is a pinky. Ah, I don't know what that is. It's like a little steen brush. Resident bird, yeah, comes and eats the fish that they chuck on the pier. There he goes. And that's it for today. I tried. Yesterday was on fire. The eyes are getting so nice, stumpies. The water was clean. I came today with bait. First time I've fished with baits in ages, and it was dead. Dead. Lots and lots of pinkies, and that's the problem. There's just millions of pinkies. The guys in the morning got some sharks. They were plagued by the sharks. Every bait they put out, they got little sharks. So maybe that's an option to come and look at as well. Let's try and get some sharks early morning. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Enjoy.